we walked out to this place? And the answer is, today is all about St. Ea, who brought the Christian faith to St. Ives and gives us our St. Ives feast.
Why is St. Ives called St. Ives?
St. Ives is called St. Ives because of St. Ia. If you go into the church, you might find her there.
Oh.
Have a piece of feast pudding.
Oh, thanks, Graham.
Thanks, Graham. Come on, share. So what happens now, then?
I throw it over the wall to the children. And then they pass it hand to hand round the town on the outskirts, and they bring it back to the Guild Hall at 12 o'clock. Is it all for luck?
He's gonna touch you, but I'm gonna touch you.